across the equipment, they can't know which band the box is in.
Hold away!
Oh, sorry.
Oh, I'm trapped.
No way. Yeah, don't go to the boxes over there. Don't push forward, just wait. Just wait it out, they'll pop up now.
Well, be careful of us.
Yeah! He's above us.
Got him.
Get him.
Got the one over there. Oh crap, heads up, he's shooting. Got him.
Alright, they clear? Now for the bait and switch. Oh. Move the equipment into our van.
Just get in. It doesn't matter who drives. Oh, what?
We gotta get back in the van.
Get in the white. Well, only one of us. Just one of us has to be white.
Hold on.
I think I have to drive all the way.
Alright.
Wait for the white. Mission, don't.
I'm shooting the window out so we can get in.
You still can't do it.
Oh. PlayStation 5, here we go.
Oh god, nice drive.
What?
Come on, go!
No, y'all are the decoys. Y'all have to leave the area.
Yeah, drive!
No, I can't go. I can't. Your screen
says. Dude, Zach, it just says leave the area.
Yeah. Does yours say wait for decoys to leave the area?
Is one of us supposed to get in the white van or something?
Yes.
It said. Well, I think one of y'all are supposed to get in the white
van. Do you want me to?
No, y'all just get in this car over there. Return to the compound. See, I have to get back. No, Mestro, leave the white van. Leave the white van. Leave the white van.
That's Ryan. You need to get in the white van. Zach, you need to get in the white van.
That's all it says. Don't you leave the area.
Alright, everybody get in the van. Ryan, get in the van.
Shit,
Mestro, what are you doing?
Mestro, get out of the white van.
I'm getting out of the white van.
No, Mestro, you're not driving. Get out.
Just let him drive.
Zach, I have to get in the black van.
Just let me drive. Right. I'll drive, Jesus. It doesn't matter. Come on.
Alright, there's people coming, so just hurry up.
Zach, watch out.
Oh, your mom says get in the white van.
Yeah.
Alright, now y'all need to drive.
You see where you have to go, right, Mestro?
Yeah.
Just go. I'll get him. Go.
Alright.
Wait, you gotta wait for them to follow you.
They'll follow automatically. Yo, where are you going, bro?
I'm sorry.
You see the yellow line?
Yes, I see it.
He wouldn't freaking drive around the cars. He tried to run through them, and I got shot.
Whatever. We'll get it this time.
It's alright.
Next time, I'm driving the black van.
Alright.
It's kind of confusing, because I didn't know what to do.
I told you guys what to do. I said, Zach, you have to get in the white van, and then we leave. You guys didn't listen to the guy talking at first. The guy said what to do at the very beginning.
Probably is true. Oh, it's hard to accept the van.
Oh, no.
Okay, hit it, Brian. Let me get in the back. The rest of you are waiting in the
alley, taking anyone who shows up. Wild goose chase in the
other van. What mean? I'm trying to get in the black van.
Oh,
shit. Backup's incoming. They'll lead the crew away from the van with their equipment in it. Take him out to Vespucci. There's an alley the Vagos use. If you torch the van there, they might think it's a gang thing.
Oh my god, are you shooting with a rifle?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it's just sword that is good.
How do you shoot with a freaking rifle?
Yeah. Well, we're sitting in the back. We have two hands.
Oh. How do you open and close the doors like that?
Huh?
How do you open and close the doors like that?
You just hold it.
Dude, this is bullcrap, bro. I don't know how to do this. How can I not drive without dying?
Hold on.
Oh my god. I was pulling it, and I still died.
Somebody die?
Yeah, you're not seeing him die?
I'm about to freaking die again.
Hold up. I'm one more seat, let's just back.
Yeah, I'm just jigging the car. I'm just driving. I'm about to take out these things. Yeah,
keep doing that. Keep taking those together.
Wait, did we pass?
No, we done.
That's on me.
I'll drive this next time.
Throw sticky bombs.
I did the first time. Still didn't work. You don't understand how many cars come at once.
Yeah, there's a ton of cars, Zach. It's alright.
Get in the back and throw them.
I'll do it. I'll drive this time.
That way you can throw them on the car.
That's what I was doing. Still died. There's a bunch of cars.
Zach, it's ridiculous. You don't understand.
No, I've done it before.
How do you get the door to open?
Nestle, get in the back and see
what you've done it with.
No, what are you doing, Nestle? Get in the back. You can shoot with the rifle. They're just automatically open.
Alright, we got him off of us. Got the driver.
Alright, you got it. Y'all just went to a customer.
No. We can still die.
Okay, she's got the stuff. Mission complete.
There's a freaking car right in our way.
Yeah.
Buddy, we can't put the van in the alley and we can mow this car over. I call it.
Alright, everybody back up.
Okay. I called it.
Why you would do that? Okay.
What happened?
I said I called blowing it up.